feeling within me that I was sitting there demanding for God-given rights, and my soul became satisfied that I was right in what I was doing.
Who stared at me